experimenting with different size puffs. This one's actually too big and the material is too thick. But it does work. This one's a bit smaller and thinner material. I played around with some accordion type, but again, this material is stiffer. It doesn't blow up as much. So it takes a while to experiment with some of these and see which way you want to go. I've decided to go with a smaller one. The material for this is cut about 1.5 inches long, and after it's glued together, it's just a little over 1 inch wide. This piece of material is 3 inches long, and it overlapped 1/2 inch on both ends, and I put this together with fish glue. After that dried, I used a hole punch. Using a clamp, modified stationary clamp, clamp that across that edge. All that's going to do is keep glue from going any further than where the clamp is. This fish glue is sticky stuff, and I got too much in there. Let's get both sides of the leather wet, is all you need. Squeeze it together. Wet paper towel to clean it up a little bit. Lay that on there. And you'll see that fish glue squeezing out. Set it to one side to dry. After this has dried, I cut this square. And now we're going to put a little reinforcing strip across the end. I'll take fish glue and just dab it on this edge. Very slight amount on both sides. It's a 1/4 inch wide piece of construction paper folded down the center. I'll take this clamp, push that paper in, and clamp it all at the same time. Dealing with a pretty narrow piece of paper, so when I have that clamped, take a damp paper towel, clean up the excess fish glue, get ready to do the next one. This is some stiffening material. It's sold at a leather store. They use this to stiffen the inside of a purse or whatever that you're making out of leather. I cut out a 5/8 inch square, punched a 1/4 inch hole in the center. Put some fish glue on the back side of this. And I'm using fish glue because it seems to stick to everything, including me. And I put that dead center over that hole. We don't want so much glue on there that it's going to squeeze out, because we don't want it to go down inside that hole. If you see it down in there, try to scrape it out. We don't want to glue that puff together. Take a piece of wood and push down on that. Look inside there and see if there's any excess glue. scrape that out. Set it to one side and let it dry. I found out I glued these too far back from the edge, and it limits the expansion of this puff. It just barely expands. So I made these again, and I used a thinner material, and I only glued it about 3/16 of an inch back from the edge. And you see that expands a lot more.